Sweep me off of me, cause somebody, body I want to.
I got Spider-Man, but I uninstalled it.
I used to have it.
I have received word from Khonsu. Crested royal that once threatened the plains of Eidolon. It has grown back, uglier and more putrid.
Just go to the party, and then if you press my name, it should say watch broadcast.
The lost destiny, right?
Angry.
No.
I may require more drinks after all.
Okay, let's show you what.
Is that all done? Hey, when that man get done, you already know what I'm gonna do. Hold up.
Wait a minute, Lizzo, what the fuck? Xenoverse 2 had all the characters, dog. They put everything in Xenoverse 2.
They did. I played that for a little bit.
Cause they put Tapion, Android 13, Jiren, Fu, Android 17. What the fuck? DBS Super, Goku, Ultra. What the fuck? Oh my god, Vegeta and Broly full power suits.
You can fight other robots, or well, not robots, these things, what I am right now. It's like an alien. I mostly got all of them, but all of them do different things. I like to use my Octavia more than anything. All right, so when you start off, you'll start off on Earth, and then you'll go to Venus and then Mercury, and then when you complete all these little missions inside of Mercury, you'll unlock Mars, and then you just go all the way around in a circle throughout the solar system. You'll start struggling probably on Jupiter. Yeah, you'll probably start struggling on Jupiter or probably Mars. I don't know. Depending on what Warframe you pick. But I'll show you the people you fight. I think it's on this computer. What is that? Would it be this? Oh yeah. All right. So these are the Grenier. These little dudes right here, these things that looks like swamp creatures or something. They use, I don't know, like electricity and type stuff. These dudes right here kinda like disable Warframe abilities. So if you like electric Warframe relying on like power, then you might not wanna use it against these corrupted people. And then you got.
I'm not in that argument.
And then what are other people at? What are things at? They're infested. They're like. Alright, basically like these things right here. They like.
What?
I don't know what they
are. They got so many passes on Xenoverse 2. It's crazy. Where you get it? Basically all the characters. Hold on,
I'll show you. Let me jump on the map.
Goku Black Rose Zamasu.
Probably get Hydro though. I haven't played with Hydro in a long time.
Okay, game up. I'm about to have a talk with her in a private party. Cause I'm not finna hear you do this all night. Not all night.
I don't know which one I wanna go on. I'll probably go on Venus.
She's still complaining.
What was that, like 30 minutes ago?
No, she's still in there. For
real. Huh?
I said she complaining. It was like 30 minutes ago.
Yeah, bro. She just hit me up again with the shit. She's like, now she's saying I'm only friends with people who start fucking shit with everyone. I'm like, oh my god.
But yeah, it's not like it's not too hard to comprehend, but I think when you start trying to learn how to do the cards, if you ain't got nobody to explain it to you, then it can get difficult trying to figure it out by yourself. Cause it took me forever to actually learn about like the cards.
A lone Tenno operative is ready to ship for supplies.
All right. Well, when you get far enough in the mission, you'll get this human. You'll get to make him or her, however you want.
Corpus technology won't be enough to stop us.
And yeah. When you inside your human, all your life go inside your human, and you can't kill this unless you go back into it. But you can kill that. Your human can go invisible. You can do like that and all that. And every suit got their own power. Like this is my water suit. So I don't know. It got like these little water splashes or whatever. Or if you're taking damage and you need to get away, you can actually just turn into water on the floor. Or you can turn like...
So this is my thing is, you start another party because the people in this party apparently start drama.
Yeah, I'll show you.
I'm sending life support capsules your way.
That shit going too fucking.
These like the electricity people.
Huh?
What? Oh, you still broadcasting, huh?
Nah, it's good. I don't even use my broadcasting in the courtroom.
So y'all stay in this party because I'm gonna go talk to her ass because it's good as y'all.
Yeah, you can, once I turn into the water, if they step on the water, it's like they go into, like, they go to the bottom of, like, whatever the water is, and they drown.
Support capsule is now
yeah, they can't shoot me while I'm inside the water. I'm immune to damage. This suit's kind of weak, though. I only use it for, like, if I'm playing with my team. Yeah, you got a gun, then you got the secondary, and you got your little whatever staff you choose. They're easy to kill now. But I think every 5 minutes, they gain 100 health and they gain 200 damage. So around 40 minutes, if you ain't got the right type of gear or if your suit ain't high enough, then you might want to leave. Yeah, you can die all you want as a human. You'll just go right back into your suit. So some people just stay in a human body.
Life support incoming.
Or if you don't want to fight, hold on, I'm trying to gather everybody. I wanted to get Battlefront, but I don't know.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Some people say it's good, some people say it's trash.
Yeah, I don't know. I never had a Star Wars game. I never had one.
I did one when I first came out. I fucked with him. I fucked with him when I was little.
Yeah.
Fucked with him heavy.
Yeah, I only like the Lego ones, to be honest. The Lego Star Wars. I like to play around. And that's the only one my girlfriend will play with me, so. That's the only thing my mama or my girl will play, is that Lego stuff. Oh yeah, you. All right.
You like that shit.
So when you finish the Earth missions, you'll get an egg if you want to hatch a dog. I think you get 4 types of dogs. It's random though. Let me see if I can. Where is it? All right. So you either get this one, like these 4 right here. They all do something different. I think this one attack. This one give you ammo. This one only go after like wounded. I think this one stay by your side. So they all do something different. But I don't like the dogs. Yeah. Or you can get this dude. I like these things better though. Oh yeah, and it's, if you got like a little pink thing on your neck, it'll let you in this door right here. The infested room. Or if you get the infested warframe, you can just go up in there anytime you want.
Well put together, operator. Now get out there and
cut down the
and make the Lotus proud.
Yeah, but I don't know why you can't get in the chat though. Dang, I remember when I caught that. Boy, that shit almost killed me. But yeah, if you ever do get a warframe, I'll help you out with anything on here. When I first got on here, I was like playing blind. I didn't know what to do, and I made so many mistakes that I wish I would have looked up on YouTube before I did it. Or you can just like jump in a crew on here and then like van wagon off them. That's what most people do. That's why they cruise to be online. But it's easy ways to level up on here, like defenses. I think defenses is the easy way to level up. But if you're gonna be like playing defenses, I would recommend use somebody with a lot of health or that's good at getting away. Cause other than that, it's gonna take you a long time. Alright, I ain't playing no shield. Dang, that's crazy. So, MJ, what type of, when you play like games with like with your friends, what type of person do you think you are? You think you like to help the team or like be alone or like just do your own thing or whatever? Cause I was gonna help you form a warframe. That would be easier. Cause some people just like to do they self, so they go after solo warframes. But yeah, it do take up a lot of space. Yeah, I downloaded Apex. I might get on there with you in a little bit. Yeah, I downloaded it. All right, well, whenever you get out, then I guess it's come back to the party. I'll jump on there with you. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to carry me. So I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah. Nah, I never played it. I downloaded it because Zilla said download it. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to carry me. I'm gonna have to keep you close then, cause I be looking for people to carry me on get new games until I find my own rhythm. All right.
For the Lotus.